He's an educational specialist, and it's basically something that's actually going to come out, shameless punting. My column on Sunday is exactly about this. It's about the pursuit of a matric result for every school, and that is the only thing that they do. Doesn't matter what your kid learns, as long as we've got the numbers, we've got our reputation, everything. And what Sir Ken does is he takes you back and he says, if you think about the public school formalized system, it only started in the mid-19th century. There was nothing there. You would go to the Jesuits or something, you know, to get an education. And our education system that we have was spawned at the tail end of the Age of Enlightenment and the Industrial Revolution. So what academia is based on is your sort of reasoning, your kind of ways of reasoning, as well as the knowledge of the classics. And that is what the benchmark of intellect was. And that's what we've inherited. And now we're in a totally different century. I mean, you know, and we've been it was built for that economy. And what he says is it just rings so true. He says, if you think about the school systems, I think that we all went into, were basically built like factories. Bells to tell you when your activity started, segregations of that, your topics were completely things. And I love that he says, and we group people together in age groups. So basically, your date of manufacture determines what class you go into. But we all know that humans develop differently. You do better in groups, you do better as individuals, and yet we standardize everything, and that is what's wrong with the system.